Hey Cancers, welcome to your Racy card reading. Fiona, one of my subs, has been really pushing me to do this. So if you enjoy the Racy card readings, right, thank you Fiona. So I know to do them longer, I'm going to keep this very short and sweet. You're ready, okay. Okay, I get you, I heard you. You're ready to do what? Honeymoon suite, okay, you're taking it to the hotel. Okay, it's one of my favorite songs. Let me take it to a hotel. It's up to you. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Before we're all too old, let's go to the hotel. Let's go to the honeymoon suite here. If you're new, welcome. Please remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you get all the messages I post every month. And to my lovely, loyal subscribers, welcome back, guys. Like I said, this is a Racy card reading. All the other videos are out. If you're not into this, check out the other videos. Okay, let's begin. It's like a fairground round. The show is about to begin. You ready for the honeymoon suite? Oh, somebody's not though. Somebody still has some lessons to learn here. Eight of Cups, yeah, Hierophant, Eight of Cups. Somebody has been very stubborn and cold. They're not showing their emotions. They do want you. They do think about you, but they're keeping it to themselves, okay? Don't let them fool you. There's a lot of cups here. They definitely want to come together here. They definitely are thinking about you in this way. So if you're not getting on right now, it's okay. You might be doing things yourself. Let's say Seven of Pentacles. Yeah, getting tired of waiting. So you're going to have to, you know, think happy thoughts. Six of Swords, Seven of Pentacles. Thinking happy thoughts. Page of Cups here. Drunk texting even. Somebody might drunk text you here because they're ready, thinking happy thoughts. Some people want to do it outside, but there's a bit of a wait here because one of you ain't ready. Could be you, could be them, the Star. Knight of Wands, when they're ready, they're coming forward. You just wish it was a little bit sooner to get this on, right? The Star, Knight of Wands, and the Lovers. Don't worry, they are coming towards you. It looks like they might be getting something somewhere else, but they definitely have you in mind. Oof, that's a bit crazy. But yeah, this is like down a rabbit hole, right? This person feels like they can never get enough. So they are coming towards you. They just seem to be always ready, on time, available. Kind of like that player energy that could be giving to too many people, and that's why you're not ready to be with them until they've sorted that out. I agree with you. It does seem like you're destined to be together. Could have made a few hotel trips with this person, and this could be the memories. Let's see. Energy flows where my intention goes. Okay, so if they have the intention to come back, that's what they'll do. It seems like they do things on a whim, but you could be doing something alone with happy thoughts. I let go of the shadow of the past by seeing someone for the first time with the eyes of love. When they're ready, they're going to come forward very quickly. When I think I've surrendered, I surrender more. This person is definitely, if you match up with a Taurus, I would check that out as well. But this person definitely feels like, you know, them coming forward, they'd have to get off their high horse, and they're not ready to do that yet. They're still having fun. So you just maybe a pleasure seeker on your own at the moment. Sorry, guys. Okay, like I said, if you want me to do them longer or again, just thank Fiona in the comments and I'll know. Good luck, guys.